okay, similar a what he was saying, come on, to what he was working at too. Okay, so we continue again on our topics, okay, operational on fire. So this video under part 2, okay, part 2. So we will focus on OM circuits, okay, like non-inverting amplifier. Alright, let's move to the next slide. So this is our non-inverting amplifier. So you can refer to our slide, okay, lecture notes, okay, top title lecture 6.1, okay, you can refer on your lecture notes, okay. So this is a non-inverting amplifier, okay. So you can see the formula for gain A equal to 1 plus RF over R1. And then what we have a V1 there, and then we have a same thing, R1 resistor, and then a feedback resistor in between V minus and V ups. Okay, alright. So I will open my whiteboard. Alright. Okay, so you have be familiar with the circuits, okay. Non-inverting. Okay, non-inverting. Amplifier. Okay, this is non-inverting. Operational amplifier. Okay, first you need to okay remember our rules, okay. I1 equal to I2 and rule number 2 is V plus equal to V minus. Okay, so let's restart, okay, to derive the equation for V out, okay, V out here. So first thing we have I1 equal to I2, okay. So we can use a nodal analysis where I1, this is I1, okay, from ground to V, this one is our V minus, and then this one is our V plus, okay, because this V plus at the plus terminal, V minus at the negative terminal. Okay. Right. Okay. So I1 equal to I2. Okay. So we have a 0 minus B minus. Okay. 0 minus B minus over R1 here. And equal to V minus. Okay. Minus V out. Okay. V minus. Minus V out. Over RF, okay. So we need to find, okay, what is the value for V minus, okay, by using this rule, okay. Okay, so what we have, V plus, okay, equal to V minus equal to what? Okay, our V plus equal to V1, okay, our V1 here, okay. See V1, so we can cancel out here and then replace with V1, and then we can cancel out here, we replace V minus equal to V1. Okay, so next okay, we can simplify our equation. Okay, now what we have now is we have 0 minus V1 over R1 equal to V1 minus V out, sorry, V1, okay, okay, over RF, okay. And then next what we have minus V1 over R1 equal to V1 minus V out over RF. Okay. So far clear? Alright. This is simple derivation, okay, for equation. Okay, alright. So I move a little bit above. Okay. So you can see clearly, okay, the equation. Alright, so we can proceed simplify the equation. Okay, our objective is to find the Vout equation, okay, to derive the Vout equation so that we can find the gain formula 1 plus Rf over 1. Alright, so what we can do now is, okay, what we can do now is this one minus Rf over R1 V1 and then minus V1, okay, equal to minus Vout. Okay, so Rf we move here, okay, Rf over R1 V1 and then V1 we move here, okay, minus V1 and then we just have at the right side, we just have minus Vout. So we can cancel out, okay, because we move this negative to this one and then means we can cancel out our negative. Okay, cancel. So that's what we have. Okay, what we have, our Rf over R1 V1 plus V1 equal to Vout. Okay, so this one we can simplify again. Okay, so what we have now is we can combine our V1. Okay, so Vout equal to, so we combine our V1, okay, V1 combine, then we have Rf R1 plus 1, okay, because when we multiply with this one, we have V1 Rf over 1 and then we multiply with 1 and then we have V1. So now we can get the final equation, okay, for Vout. Alright. Okay, so you can double check, okay, the formula. Okay, now we have 1 plus Rf over R1. So here also we have the same formula, 1 plus Rf over R1. So this one is our gain A. Okay. Alright, so finally we successful, okay, derive the equation for non-inverting amplifier, okay, and then we can find our Vout here and we can find our gains here. Okay, so next steps, you just proceed to add the value of Rf, R1 and V1. So you can find the value of Vout for this non-inverting OMS circuits. Alright, okay. Everything clear, guys? Hopefully everything clear. So you can proceed with your new assignment. Okay, relate with this theory. Okay, the steps, and then you can place it on your exercise. Okay. So hopefully you understand until this stage. Alright, so I will stop here. We will meet again on the next video on the different OM circuits. Alright, so thank you for watching. Enjoy and don't forget to subscribe. Bye.